students of Baku State University, Huseyn Novruzov, who was beaten after a meeting between the students and the university rector on February 21st, went to the police station today to give a statement against the assaulters. Novruzov says he was beaten by the security guards of the university and members of the students' union, including Dashgin Gambarov, chairman of the union.